Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Today, we're gonna make a special decoration to celebrate Ramadan. Kul sana wa antum tayyibin. We will start with our dua. Allahumma la sahla illa ma ja'altahu sahla. Wa anta taj'al al-saaba in jitta sahla. We're gonna use our cupboard. And we're gonna draw on it a circle by using a plate. For example, we're gonna draw a circle like so. Then we need to draw a bigger circle like this. Like this. Then we're gonna take our scissors and carefully cut our frame. Like this. Then gonna use our cutter to hollow the middle of our frame. Be careful with the cutter. Or you can use your scissors to cut them.